shocked and saddened and even angry at this human tragedy. After 21 months, more than 40,000 people have been killed. Let us not forget where this started. The legitimate request of people for greater freedom and human dignity. We cannot close our eyes while people are suffering and dying. I thank again His Majesty King Abdullah and all Jordanian people, government, and local population for their generous support. The United Nations humanitarian agencies and our humanitarian partners will continue to boost our effort. Thank you. Shukran jazilan.